Careful, child. Don't get too close. You could get burned. Mother Nature can be brutal when she wants to be, huh? I knew a man once who thought he could take her power and use it as his own. Imagine that. Perhaps tonight I'll tell you a new story. A story of adventure, dark magic, and Conan. Listen. I will tell you a tale of an age undreamed of, when shining kingdoms lay spread across the world like blue mantles beneath the stars. Hither came Conan, the Cimmerian, black-haired, sullen-eyed, sword in hand, a thief, a reaver, a slayer, to tread the jeweled thrones of the earth under his sandaled feet. Conan's lust for adventure and gold led him to Balmoria, a solitary island lost to the far western sea. He made his way toward a long-forgotten tomb on the highest peak, and there he did battle.
You have broken the seal.
You do not belong here. Return to Cimmeria, for you will die.
More demons.
I will unmake you.
child.
That should end your miserable life.
Crom, the statues live.
What demons lie beyond this door? You, uglier than the rest, will you come to life as well? To the depths of hell with you!
Conan would have this treasure for himself. But it was not to be. Conan came searching for a jewel, but what he found was a monster. Darkness fell. Conan drifted on the waves for many days. Time was lost to him. Then fate intervened. Conan swam toward the Barakan Isles, a haven for pirates and thieves and all manner of rogues. The barbarian was right at home.
Pirates!
Where did you come from?
child. These vines can come down. More scurvy pirates, eh? From. Let Crom judge you. Die it, man! Corsair vermin swarm this island.
pirate camp.
Face Krom! You'll die on this island.
So you're the dog that leads these pups.
The vultures will pick your bones. Like a child. You'll fall same as the rest. My blade thirsts.
It was here that Conan met the warrior queen, Akana.
Stop! Or you'll die where you stand.
I'll do as I please, woman.
Under whose flag do you sail?
I am Conan. I serve no man.
Perhaps you would serve a woman then.
Serve as her, aye, and gladly.
You dare speak to me this way? I could kill you in an instant. You're a brave man. The Black Death has infected these shores. Every man here is doomed. If you want to live, you'll come with me.
Strong words from a fair lady.
Do not mistake me for one of your helpless maidens, barbarian.
Of course not. After you.
We'll need men to pilot the ship. Rescue my men, barbarian. The crew will get us off this island.
Streets.
My thanks, barbarian.
Help! One less dog in the streets. Die! Die, scoundrels! My blade thirsts! I'll chop you into pieces.
Die as man!
Face Krom.
I owe you my life, Barbarian.
Well done, Barbarian! Head to the ship!
Send you to Krom to join your men.
Die!
You're a robot dog. An old goat that leads a pack of mutts, eh?
I can smell your blood! Die! Take that!
You'll fall, same as the rest. That should end your miserable life.
Die!
Take that!
Excellent.
There's your ship. Let's get off this accursed island.
Wait. We can't leave yet. Some of my men are being held captive down the coast.
They're surely infected or dead by now. Leave them.
No. We'll need a full crew on the open sea. I have to rescue them.
You'd be killed in an instant. I'll go. Take your ship and meet me up ahead.
Then I'll sail behind you. Use those war machines to clear my way. And remember what I told you about the Black Death, Conan. It turns men into monsters.
I'll dine with Krom the day a scurvy Barakin dog gets the best of me.
You'll find more than pirates in that jungle.
I need to trigger all three. These corsairs have made their home in the ruins. You scratch like a child!
Get him!
Dog in the streets.
I'll kill you!
Devils of hell!
Thank you.
blasted corsairs. I'll sink their ships. One less dog in the streets.
Ready? Down!
These weapons better work. She's useful.
Stay where you are!
Child!
Clip the barbarian!
Feel the cut of my steel!
I'll kill you!
Die!
We'll kill you, and then we'll kill your home.
Yeah!
Akana needs my help. Aha! Nice work, Kana.
Stop him!
I didn't expect my savior would be so strong.
Die, you cur! That should end your miserable life.
You go stand.
Ready?
Get him. Take him out.
Ha! That should end your miserable life. This tree will do.
He's only one man!
I'll kill you!
Rats in the rubble.
Thank you.
you spawn of hell!
Die! You end here!
Face Crom now!
Dog!
quiet, man!
Oh, stand where you are.
Devils of hell! I'll kill you!
Ready explosives!
That should end your miserable life.
Die, it's mad! Take him out! Die!
You scratch like a child!
I'll kill you!
Ready explosives!
You don't stand a chance!
Face Krom.
I'll kill you!
Bring me his head to fire!
Get the barbarian!
There!
Get the barbarian!
Spawn of hell!
Bring me his head to fire!
Fire!
Back to hell, demon. Ikram, what manner of devilry is this?
The monster had been wearing Conan's own gauntlet, the one lost to him in Balmoria. Now it had returned, and it had a tale to tell. There is a deep power in this world. It is ancient magic, beyond time. It is violent and terrible, and it belongs to no man. But there was one who dared to steal that power and use it as his own. The Dark Sorcerer, Graven. Punished for his crimes, he was a captive in this stone prison, held by the strongest of magic, until the barbarian set him free. The savagery of the explosion wiped Conan's memories from his mind. His time on Balmoria was lost to him. He did not see how his armor had been transformed. Conan felt a surge of energy course through his body. He did not trust it, but the sensation was not without satisfaction.
Bastard! Do you know how long I've been looking for this?
I know that you just raised your hand to me. You better explain yourself, woman. And quickly.
This man had the power to do what she could not. She needed his help, and so she told him her story.
The Black Death came to my island as well.
It infected my people. Drove them mad with bloodlust, took their minds, and broke their spirits. It is no disease, Conan. It is a curse, come to destroy us. And it's spreading. We'll all be infected before long. The curse can be broken, but only with strong magic, which you now possess. I came here to claim this armor. But you have succeeded where I have failed. And so I am asking you, on behalf of my people, come with us back to Parad Isle. Help us to find the rest of this armor and use it to destroy this Black Death before it claims this world as its own.
I'll help you. But only because it's my bloody armor. I'll not have some wizard using it as his own.
Thank you, Conan. Set sail for home!
The Stedrum did not sail alone that day. Stygians rode the waves as well, searching for that enchanted armor.
A dead end. There must be more to this entrance. Stygians? Here?
What are you doing here?
Die, you cur!
Thank you.
prom judge you. Die, you cur! What are these men doing here? That sculpture is broken in two. Feel the cut of my steel. Should end your miserable life. Die, you cur! Thank you. Beasts! Spoke of. You've come in the hard way. You'll go out in pieces. Blade thirsts.
Bones.
Dog! The cut of my steel.
Fall!
now.
Fall!
Begone, you spawn of hell! This jaw should come off. Open wide.
Drench the sand with his blood!
One less dog in the streets.
Nowhere to go but up.
More cats? This should do the trick.
From his throat.
The dragon at last. You're not the one. top won't last. Miserable life. Can't stay here. I need more stable ground.
Thank you.
power surged through Conan's body. He was pulled back into the distant past. He saw two brothers, last descendants of an ancient race. They were guardians, entrusted with the most ancient of this Earth's magic. They had taken a sacred vow to protect this power. One brother broke this vow. He took that magic for himself. It possessed him, turned his heart black as night. The guardian became the thief. The thief became the murderer. The murderer became the monster.
You wear the second gauntlet.
The sooner I'm free of this accursed magic, the better. I have no love for wizards and their tricks.
Then we will sail to Stygia to find the one who seeks this devilish prize, and then perhaps you shall be free of your burden. We have time to kill before we reach those shores, Barbarian.
Zagwir, where is Akana?
Gone. They took her, Conan. They'll feed her to the beast, to the elephant god. Let her go, Barbarian. She's already dead. And now her share of the treasure is ours.
Into the bush, you curs. I have no quarrel with you, beast. Don't make me slay you. This bramble will burn. less dog in the streets. Where have you taken Akana?
We have our prize, and she will feed our demons' hunger!
No barrier can hold me. This should burn nicely.
Face me!
die, you cur!
Face me!
Prom judge you. That should end your miserable life. Devils of hell!
You've saved me.
face me!
Begone, you spawn of hell!
Die!
That should end your miserable life.
Watch out! I'll kill you!
Face Crom now!
Thank you.
My blade thirsts. Face Krom.
Face me!
Nailed!
Die! Face me!
Krom judge you.
Face me!
Don't let him across!
Die! From.
My clothes! Where are my clothes?
Begone, you spawn of hell!
Ah! the women up there in the cave.
You're too late, Barbarian. We've taken her into the mountain.
Your guts shall hang from my sword.
Don't leave me here to die! My clothes! Where are my clothes?
This is ancient beyond years. There's the entrance. I need to get up there. Feel the cut of my steel. Towers harness the wind. The pipes aren't aligned.
Me.
The second tower is ready now.
Thank you.
Get out of my way!
She serves the elephant god. Watch out!
Be gone, you spawn of hell!
He's come for her! The woman is ours.
Blast your hides! Come any closer and I'll kick your teeth in!
Let her go!
try me so I can rip your guts out!
The woman is our sacrifice. Leave us!
That black bile can't be good. You come back for more? Bastards.
I'll kill you! Watch out!
Yeah!
accident, your miserable life.
Take me and crush me with your love.
Scratch like a child.